My name is Kathleen McArthur. I'm from Toronto, Ontario. I'm 25 years old. I'm a self-taught designer. I have never been to school for it. And I'm very much inspired by Gianni Versace, especially 1992 Fall Ready to Wear. That one, that collection inspired my whole like getting into sewing. It just made me like the colors, the imagery he used, like the models he used, like the kind of backlash he got from it. It was just so beautiful. But this collection is inspired by his 1995 collection, which was inspired by the 60s. So I'm trying to do a very like carefree, fun, elegant, but a little bit sexy, and wearable, very like wearable, that a woman could wear, you know, during the day, going out. Quality and control is made for the person that is very feminine. And I say person as in male or female, but just someone that likes the female energy and power that comes with dressing in dresses and short dresses and skirts and heels and makeup.
I feel so cute.
I feel so Beyonce. I feel so glam. It's super 60s. Look at the shoes.
Yes, the shoes.
Yes.
Really
excited. She's incredible. Her designs, as you can see, are really fun and funky and like totally 60s
special. Yeah.
And they're a little bit of pizzazz in it. New York, get yourself together and drive your funky soul. Let your body pop and let your feeling flow. Raise up, get yourself together and drive that funky soul. When I say Sagittarius, drive that funky soul.
I'm not going to be able to do that.